They are our top five Jenny Lynn vocalists that are going to come out here. Let's see if I remember the order that they were. Nuru Boone is first. Come on out, Nuru Boone. Her music involvement in the fashion industry and hopes to learn about business and entrepreneurship for a record label. Nico Cubic, a cappella, chamber, concert, JAG, upcoming minors. He's going to LMC and then transfer for psychology. Hayley Finetti, she's an acapella chamber diva and upcoming minors. She's going to CSU Chico for political science and a double minor in international relationships and psychology. Shylia Pedersen, acapella chamber women's ensemble, concert choir diva and upcoming minors. She's going to DDC and then transfer for music and business. Elliott Portillo, acapella chamber, JAG, and upcoming minors. He's going to Humboldt State for journalism.
Okay, so before the last song, Shylia has, we have a gift council for you and Ms. Masio for how much you mean to us.
Recognize that.
It's time for our vocalist, Jenny Lynn, Vocal Award winners to be announced. And these five people that you have in front of you are amazing. They truly are. And I'm so proud of each and every one of you. And the winner for the Jenny Lynn Vocal Award is Shylia Pedersen. Lovely voice one more time, start us off in our final song, What Would I Do Without My Music?
Stumble home at night discouraged.
us this gift. They truly are stars, and in other ways that they don't get to shine, they truly shine up here, and I love them for that, and it was truly a gift to be their director. Thank you for coming, and good night.